Rani Khet Hen Disease, Marek's Disease in Hen by Asim Khan Zoologist. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are doing into the topic of Rani Khet Hen Disease in Hens. This is some symptoms of Rani Khet disease: lethargy, reduced appetite, and dropy feathers. Rani Khet disease, also known as Marek disease, is a highly contagious viral illness that affects chickens worldwide. Veterinary doctor examining a sick hen. Here you can see the illness and disease which is showing in the picture clearly. It's caused by the Marek disease virus, which attacks the nervous system, immune system, and organs of infected birds. The virus spread through feathers, dander, contaminated dust, and infected bird shedding the virus. Prevention is key. Implementing strict biosecurity measures can help reduce the risk of Rani Khet disease spreading on poultry farms. Vaccinated hens in a clean and well-maintained coop. Vaccination is also crucial in controlling the spread of Rani Khet disease. Consult with your veterinarian to develop a vaccination strategy for your flock. Remember, early education, proper management, and vaccination are essential in protecting your flock from Rani Khet disease. Thanks for watching.